Hey guys, this tutorial assumes you already have set up the ace glitch. I made a separate video for that where you can follow along step by step. Once you have done that, you will unlock the ability to do anything in the game, including what you will see in this video. Check out my playlist for more. This can be done on the physical copy of the game, on a Gameboy or DS, or on an emulator for the PC or phone. It requires no third-party programs or cheating devices. Credits for this glitch goes to Merp and Sleipnir17 for making a list of codes for this glitch. Enjoy!
Thank you. We'll be right back.